congratulations. Natapos na natin yung 2017 Repsol Road Race Championship with four legs. How was the season po? Ano pong masasabi niyo sa four legs na nangyari ngayong taon?
First of all, napakaganda dito 2017 for Repsol kasi for the first time, yung first leg is maraming tao dito sa Tumana, maraming na participate. And hanggang second leg, kahit natutunan ng mga dates, merong storm or something, maganda pa rin yung pinanaman yung four legs ng Repsol. I must say na talagang successful. Continue for the road race and si KYT Helmet, FDR, and yung other sponsors like suspension ni pala yung lead sponsor namin. Is, because it's like crazy na maraming parin sa yung maraming ulit to join kasi yung sa magazine yun para makita rin yung mga kasi for the past years hindi kami na cover for. Okay, I would like to invite everybody sa Carrera Grande this coming December 3, our final leg for Repsol. Parang Repsol, FDR, Carrera Grande, at Carmona Race Track. Talagang thankful ako sa mga riders na nagsusupport sa Sonicboom, Repsol, FDR. Talagang pag sinabi mong mag-participate sila, talagang yung effort nila nandun. Yung talagang napanaman yung hirap nila. So, money, effort, lahat. So, wala sila talagang, wala karera. So, thankful ako sa lahat ng riders.